It's Universal Fan Theory back for another video, and in today's video, y'all kept asking for it, so I will finally do a doe bounty hunting video. And not only am I doing the doe bounty hunting video, I'll be doing it in Wano for the people who always complain about me doing it in Dressrosa. Now, one thing that I've noticed that I've come across, you really don't think that I was gonna roll up gem. I would never do that. Never. I was just flexing my gems, you know. Slight little 87k, 88k. Yeah, I'm like that for real. But anyways, even though I did start bounty hunting in Wano, the problem is now that my YouTube's actually starting to do really good. Thank you guys so much for 4K, by the way. We're super close to getting to 5K. Make sure you guys like and sub. The problem is people are recognizing me in game, so they don't want to fight me as much. So they like try to like either like give me their bounty or they try to like team on me with like four people.
Fight back! Fight back!
You know, that's a no-go for me. So if there are a bunch of teamers, I just don't mess with it. And if it's people who try to donate their bounty, I make them 1v1 me. That way, at the very least, it's not just like me getting free bounty and you guys get to like see something. I know you don't want to just see me just kill AFK people basically and just take their bounty. But yeah, I'm finally giving you all this much wanted video. I hope you guys enjoy it. And yeah, make sure to like, subscribe, join my Discord, comment, and yeah, see you guys in the next video. Peace.